From gold ornaments for brides to free mobile phones, her freebies may have cut no ice with sections of the urban middle class, but the masses seem to have lapped it up. But did competitive populism alone catapult AIADMK to victory, or was it J. Jayalalitha's governance record? Political analysts say the victory could be attributed to a combination of freebies, Jayalalitha's welfare schemes to boost health, education and employment, and the absence of focused electorate anger against the ruling party.